Hi, my name is Dhvaj and I'm the founder of Buildify. And today I'm going to talk about a new book that we've launched at Skyboard. And this is how it looks. It's titled as 10 Houses in India, which features projects located in natural contexts. And this cover that you see is a stunning project by Matra Architects located in Uttarakhand. It also communicates the theme of the book in one shot. You know, it's not a generic compilation, so it's focused and serious. Let me show you how the book looks inside. Believing in the quote, quality supersedes quantity, we've restricted the total number of houses to 10. So each house gets justice in terms of details. Every house is covered across 20 to 22 pages, and that makes the overall book to 232 pages. Because every house enjoys great views, every project starts with introduction to the site and the context. Then it gradually introduces to the exteriors, like this. And eventually, it unfolds the spaces inside. Finally, every house climaxes with details, like here. So you get to see material applications, kind of products which were used, who were the consultants. All of that details are given for each and every house. So along with showing the photos of the exteriors and the inside spaces, this book also focuses on under construction images. So let's say, for example, if you see this house by GDK Designs, which is in Malappuram, Kerala, it also shows how the process of red oxide, which is the traditional Kavi process, was applied on surfaces, which means this book is not just about a pretty photo album, it brings out the process in detail. Similarly, creative expressions of drawings by architects has been retained. We haven't tried to standardize or modify any of the plans which are submitted by the architects to keep the originality of the drawings intact. Few houses, you'll also see very artistic sketches by architects. So let's say if this house by Samira Rathod shows how the concept of the house has evolved. Similarly, if you see this house by Busrite Design Studio, it actually shows you the way the mind of an architect has traveled through the design process. So in a nutshell, 10 Houses is an apt book for practicing architects, students, and homeowners who want to build houses located in natural contexts. This book retails at 2500 and is available on sale at Amazon, or you can just get in touch with us straight at 022-6691-2928/30, or just shoot us an email on info@skyboard.co.in. And we would be happy to get in touch with you.
There's also an ebook available of this title in PDF format. You can conveniently read this on your laptops and tablets. This comes to you straight in your inbox at 1,500 rupees only.
Meanwhile, I hope all of y'all are enjoying the videos that we are releasing on Buildify. We are pretty excited, and thank you so much for the fantastic response that you have given us. There's still a lot more to come. Till then, happy viewing.